Hi, what's up? Welcome back to Let's Play Pikmin. On the last episode, we tried to get 3 pieces. Well, at least I bring one back, so we're gonna get the 2 pieces and maybe try get one more. So yeah, let's try attempt that. So, let's give it a try. Okay, alright. Maybe now Furry Red Pikmins. Thirty-five yellows and 25 blue Pikmins. Science, we're not gonna need the blue Pikmin so much because we take out much of the pieces out of the water. So, bring this back. Okay, that really make 100 pigments in there, carry just 2 of them. So, bring them back. Another computer destroying the outward motion on the Goku computer. Well, it does the computer make the computer smart. Sorry about that. Make it quick, just like my boss. 11 pieces, just one more, and we can go to a wider area. Of course, that I have the other piece that we need. I recovered 12 pieces, okay. Increasing dumping my search can go wider area. Okay, I'll do it. Okay, the ship looks better now. However, it requires a lot of parts to make it better. So let's go for it. Ah, he disappeared. I was gonna kill it for more nectar in case my Pikmin become bad or something. Okay, so in this area, somebody tripped. Yeah. Okay, let's not waste so much time. There's a Wallywalk in there. Ah, you guys again? No, you guys are enough annoying. Ah, you both are coming. Okay. We can take ya. Oh, there's a fuck in there. Get out of there. Okay, that's good. I'm sure there has to be more. Oh my god, there's a reforge of them. Okay, let's take that back, and I'm sure it's better that way. I'm sure the bats are not coming out unless Olimar is close to them. I mean, you don't care about killing the Pikmin, but only when Olimar is close, you know. Oh, he missed? Oh, my god. Okay, hi Wallywalk. Whatever your name or your frog is. Ah, you little... Ah, you little... for this drop. and outlook. Okay, that mushroom that is over there is very annoying. I mean, attacking a bunch of pygmies, that would really come in handy, but, you know, Counter Glacius. Go down already. Okay. Little Pikmin can take that back. Yeah, take that back. Oh, yeah. No, no, okay. Just get to the front and get out of there. You know what? I'm gonna use only Pikmins in there because it's way too risky to use the other ones in here. I mean, there's fire around here. So, let's take the mushroom guy here. And stop following him now, for now. Do not follow him. Oh. Okay. Okay, that's our chance. Show what you made of! Found the Omega Stablaster. Oh, there it is. Okay, how many for this? Oh, 30! Okay, better the Pikmins. Pick that up first. Hey, pick that thing first! Never mind. You know what? I'm gonna give that to the blue Pikmins because they're gonna really need. Again, I really need a big group of blue Pikmins. And of course, red Pikmins are very handy in these kind of situations because of the fire. As you can see, I don't really need a big group of Pikmins to take out somebody. Really like coffee. Okay, and at least I have 10 blue Pikmin exactly so they can pick that away. Come on, you pick that? Okay. Now for the good part here. You guys go over there while I put the yellow Pikmin. Oh yeah, make some bridge, okay? Yeah, I think we're gonna make some bridge because having a hard time breaking those, you know, stone walls things. So we're gonna use the yellow Pikmin for that. And I'm sure that Wally Wong is still there. So anyway. Yeah, you can see there's a lot of bomb rocks in here. So coming handy is all for the day already, so better do something more faster than that. Hi Annoying Frog. Here, have a punch. Everything okay here? Okay, they bring in the dead mushroom guy. So now make sure things go faster. How many for that mushroom guy? That makes 20. No, that makes 30 pigments there. Okay, we better help. Okay, at least I can see with the Wally one because I give it some damage, so I can see up on far for now. Now let's go help give up blocks. Oh Oh, they're done. Oh, that was quite fast. Whoa, where are you going, guys? Hey. Nobody fall for that? Okay, that means we're good. Okay. Okay, good that you guys bring that back. Omega stabilization, one of the home things, is a little bit awkward because the friction. I don't recover 30 parts. We're actually gonna recover 30 parts. Okay, how many bomb rods are over here? There has to be many bomb rods in here. Okay, we're gonna open some packs for that. Sure, you guys have enough, and you too. You guys can stay there and do some new stuff. More Pikmin? Okay, that's good. How many do I have? Oh! The set living that I need. Anyway, we better start using it. Okay, really need you guys for very far. That's nice. And yeah, that did work. Okay, now for the, bomb ones, stay here for a while while we do something about it. You guys come along with me. Sure, there's some annoying boss over here. Ah, why you? Come on. I see a button sometimes on the wall. Come on, handle that guy already. Come on. Take that already. Now, open that pet. Where's the pup? Oh no! No, no! You're on the other side. You're on the other side. No! Don't get closer to him! No, that's it. Wait till he hides. Ah, come on. I'm sure they will be okay. What I'm gonna do is... Why annoying box? Annoying box. You a little annoying box. I know what to do. I know what to do. Just a little bit, Okay. Just show me where exactly is that stupid box so I can throw. No. When they're done doing that, maybe we'll get more bomb blocks and let's do. Thank you. Okay, let's get out of here. Will you bounce another day? Will you not bounce another day? It's kinda risky. That stupid bug was in there all the whole time. Wow. So anyway, that was the day. Wow. I've been wondering when they dropped the bomb rocks. So anyway, let's get out of here. Not safety for none of you guys. Okay, day 7. I have managed to increase the range of the dolphin looking from the dumper forest even higher into the sky. So call it a distant spring and I begin my collection of it tomorrow. For now, I must sleep. Yeah. 81 pigments, that's awesome. Well, anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Leave comment, subscribe, like. Hope you really enjoy. Well, on the next episode, we're gonna attempt to do the distance sprint, but I've been thinking there's a lot of parts in here. I've been thinking to complete the wall, not here, sorry. Anyway, I'm trying to complete the wall thing, the forest level thing. So yeah, hope you really enjoy. Well, yeah, see ya.